For 12 days, this artist lived in three open transparent boxes suspended in the Sean Kelly Gallery. Marina Abramović's daily activities, including sleeping, eating, and using the bathroom, were on public display. The three boxes represented different aspects of human existence: the mind, the body, and the spirit. The performance art challenged the audience to witness the artist's raw and unmediated existence and contemplate their own.